After reaching carina, a segmental bronchus will be specified. Move to this specific segmental bronchus. Insert the cytology brush in the tool channel when the specific segmental bronchus has been reached. Make sure that the brush is protected during the insertion. Insert the brush from its protective cover. Brush the targets until they become green. Once all targets are green, retract the brush into the protective cover and withdraw the tool. Then retract the bronchoscope to the mouth.